So I bought a generic enclosure to mount the car alarm inside. Got that wired all up, and then I also on the surface mounted my battery gauge. So I can hit that. It tells me I got 78% left, 12.5 volts. That's the LED for the car alarm. So I got it all programmed now. So I can arm it. So now it's armed. That's the motion sensor. Oh, it's pretty sensitive. That was the warning. Feels a little tick. It'll give a warning. Or real hard. There, it's going off. And I can unarm.